We believe that the victims should have a constitutional right. Marsy's law definitely takes us in that direction to provide victims of crime with the constitutional rights without infringing on the constitutional rights of the defendant. Collectively, as a group of all the chiefs of police in Dane County, we fully supported Marsy's law. Marsy's law restores the balance in the criminal justice system and restores the voice for victims of crime in Wisconsin.